Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle. These are 6 units and these two parts are equal, and then here this angle is given 45 degrees and x plus y is asked. Okay, first step, if we connect B and E points like this, notice that this triangle is an isosceles right triangle. Isosceles right triangle. Okay. So these two angles must be equals 45 degrees, right? And if there's a 6 units opposite of the 45 degrees, opposite of the 90 degrees, so hypotenuse must be equal 6 root 2. Okay, notice that if here is 45 degrees, that means here must be equal 135 degrees. And then here is also 135 degrees. And let's call here alpha, and here I'm going to represent with theta. And then if you focus on BED triangle, we have alpha, theta, and 135 degrees, right? Now let's focus on triangle BEC. We have alpha and 135 degrees, right? That means here this angle must be equal theta. That means triangle BED and triangle BCE are similar because they have same angles. Similar. Okay. And then 6 root 2, which is opposite of the 135 degrees over here, this length 2x, right? Because these two parts are same, equal x, which is opposite of the theta, over 6 root 2, which is opposite of the theta, right? That means 2x squared equals 6 root 2 times 6 root 2, therefore 2x squared equals 72, x squared equals 36, so x equals 6 units. Therefore, here, the length of the BC must be equal 12 units. Notice that the ratio of these two sides are equal to, right? The length of the BC over the length of the BA equal to, that means theta equal 30 degrees, right? Okay. If there's a 6 units opposite of the 30 degrees, let me clear here. Opposite of the 60 degrees must be equal 6 root 30, right? Therefore, 6 root 3 minus 6 units left here. Okay, so x equal 6 units and y equal 6 root 3 minus 6 units, therefore x plus y equal 6 root 3. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of x plus y using second method. First of all, this angle is 135 degrees and here is 90 degrees. Notice that 90 plus 2 times 135 equal 360 degrees, right? That means if you draw a circle, it passes through points B, D, and E, like this. And then if you connect A and D point, notice that these two parts are equal. That means here must be equal to others. And then these three sides must be equal radius, right? These are radius. So if here is radius, that means the length of the AD equals 6 units and the length of the BC must be equal 12 units, right? So X equals 6 units. And then here must be equal 30 degrees. That means Y equal 6 root 3 minus 6. So X plus Y equals 6 root 3. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.